Hi, I'm Gerrit from Gerrit's Craft Room, and in this video I'm going to show 7 different ways to use one stamp set. And I have multiple card examples. These are the Christmas stamp sets, and I will use just one of them. I'm going to use the stamp platform, and I added the stamps and the paper, and I'm using VersaFine ink, and I'm going to fill my card with the soldiers. And just so you know, I added the main products I used in the description box for you, and you can find the full list of supplies on my blog. And if you're new here and you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe. I keep the stamps in place and move the paper. After I finished all cards, I thought it would be easier to add the stamps the other way around, so the feet in the other direction. So this is the card base, and these are the cards I made with them. Another card with the soldiers, and now I'm going to add them offset, if that's the good word, so a bit in a diagonal line, and then I'm going to fill the card again. If you like to bulk make your cards, you can do this with more cards after each other. That will save some time. And here you can see it would have been easier with the feet in the other direction. That way you can leave the stamps on the platform. Color the card with 3 colors Distress Oxide ink. The same like I did for the first cards, but then in red. Just adding 3 colors ink and blending. Now I'm going to spray some water drops to get a more distressed result. And I use the heat tool to dry the card. And here are the finished cards. I left one just blended and I added the sentiment. Another way with the soldiers, I added the stamp in the middle of the card and I'm going to stamp the image. A mask with the same stamp on a sticky note and fussy cut that, and then I line up the soldier again and I'm going to stamp it once more. and the same on the other side. Move the mask and guard again, making a group of lined up soldiers. And this is the finished card base. I color the soldiers with Nuvo Aquaflow pens, and this is a little time lapse of me coloring. And these are the finished cards with a funny printed sentiment, great for those people who have Christmas stress. Now for the next card, I already made a frame and I use that to fit the next stamp. And I stamp the sock in the middle. Use the frame again to measure where the next sock needs to go. And then I stamp another sock on each side. I color the socks with Distress Oxide ink, which makes a great watercolor paint too. I use a fine aqua brush for the small image and I just color with the tip. And this is the result. And here are the cards I made. Another idea, now I placed the cards in the corner and I added a stamp on the platform. And I stamp the first image and then I'm going to turn the card and stamp the image again. I repeat until I have four images, and this is another way to make cards in bulk. I color the image with the Aquaflow pens again and I use the water brush to blend the colors. And this is the card after coloring, and here are the two finished cards. And the last idea with soldiers again, I'm going to use Distress Oxide ink. I have two stamps on the platform and the card in place. And now I'm going to ink the stamp just the bottom part. I stamp it a few times to get a deep color. And now I take the second color and stamp the middle part. And then the same for the last color, and I add that at the top. And then I come back in with the light color at the bottom to blend the colors, and just stamping once is enough. And this is the result, and here are the finished cards. Here are all the cards I made. I have pictures on my blog if you want to take a closer look. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and make sure to keep on crafting!